Now this here, this is a new Bible, okay? Well, I know you already got
around,
a Bible, right? But listen to what I'm saying.
Well, let's turn around.
Well, and listen, it's always good, you know. Your grandma probably got a good Bible, don't you? She got a couple of Bibles.
Yeah.
She's got a good Bible. Grab my good Bible,
yeah.
Baby, right?
Yeah.
All right, well, everybody needs a good Bible because this is the thing. If you're trying to get an answer from God and you go into a Bible that you got all marked up, you're going to be drawn back to the things you got marked up.
Right.
But if you're looking for a fresh answer, something that you really want God to answer, you need a Bible that's not marked up so you can just look it and see where He takes you.
Yeah.
See where He takes you and have yourself a good Bible. Here we've also, so it's presented to Shania, Tennessee, from Georgia and Lola Compton on the 18th of July for baptism. That's supposed to be but that's 2020.
Yeah,
I'm sorry, but
no,
this is the
8th. Thank you so much. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
There you go.
Thank you, George.
You're so welcome.
Thank you. I love you so much.